I'm like, wow, I really wish that I was a part of Job Corps, but they don't offer it here at my current school. I'm like, hey, my sister did Job Corps. She had an amazing experience with it. So why not for me? I think I started the orientation for Job Corps in the summer of 2019. I think it was in August. I'm not sure, but it was before the fall semester of 2019. With Job Corps, I guess the orientation itself was mainly just career prep since I am the college route with Job Corps. But yeah, my major is civil engineering. So those are the classes I've been taking at CCAC. A couple theater classes here and there too, because that's something I kind of love to do. My older sister graduated high school in 2016, and she wasn't necessarily sure of which route she wanted to take after graduation, so she started attending CCAC, and she got involved with Job Corps. I'm not sure how, but she got involved with Job Corps. She was with them for I think 1.5 to 2 years. But while I was in school at Johnstown, she was telling me about the different things that Job Corps was doing, like the ways that they helped and all of that. I'm like, wow, I really wish that I was a part of Job Corps, but they don't offer it here at my current school. But after I had to take a break from UPJ, when I decided to start my classes back at CCAC, I'm like, hey, my sister did Job Corps. She had an amazing experience with it. So why not for me? So that's how I got introduced with it. With the Job Corps college program, they provide a lot of assistance when it comes to career readiness. I would tell them if they're prospective students to do it, if they're current students to continue doing it, because it's a little gem that not a lot of people know about. The reason I couldn't continue my education at the University of Pittsburgh at Johnstown was because of financial reasons, and Job Corps takes away that problem because they sponsor your education, so they're allowing you to get an education at essentially no cost to the student, along with offering a lot of other benefits, some stipends here and there, like bi-weekly pay. I don't know why, but it's great. I'm not questioning it. And just training and career readiness, because I strongly believe that Job Corps is trying to help those low income or marginalized or underrepresented communities enter the job force, bridge that gap. So why not take advantage of these opportunities that are being presented? So yeah, take advantage of opportunities as they come because you never know where they might lead, and stick with or join Job Corps because they're great. And yeah, I wouldn't be where I am today without the help of Job Corps. So shout out to them.